gauges very closely, so if it has a problem,
oh, there's trouble. Out of control all the way up and over is the number 29,
Robert Presley.
Around goes Presley, and he picks it up.
I don't think I've ever seen a car go up in the air, completely turn over, and land back on the wheels and never touch any part of the sheet metal of that. You can see him in trouble here. You see the back come up in the air. It hits right on the nose there, but look when it comes down. Watch the back of the car. That is a severe lick. I guarantee it bent everything.